I'm gonna tell you all the ways I've ruined my skin so you don't have to too. I would use facial scrubs that would irritate my skin, causing micro tears. I'd take a needle and poke my pimples open, and that would cause a lot more infection. I use hyaluronic acid serum on dry skin. You're supposed to use it on damp skin and then follow up with a moisturizer.